What started out as a joke on Twitter ended up as an unusual way for one Oregon business to stay up and running during uncertain times. Portland's Lucky Devil Lounge, an exotic dance club, was forced to close its doors due to the state's stay-at-home order. When receipts plummeted, owner Sean Bolden initially joked on Twitter about the idea of switching to home food deliveries.
It had just basically gone viral overnight, and all of a sudden a light bulb went off in my head, and I was like, I think we should probably do this.
That punchline turned into paychecks for Bolden and his staff, as the dancers now deliver what he calls food to go-go. For an extra fee of $30, the women hand-deliver food to sequestered Oregonians, accompanied by bouncers to enforce proper social distancing. For dancer and delivery woman Olivia, it's all about establishing a different kind of human connection.
And we hand them the food. Usually I'll just place it on the ground if I can do that kind of smoothly. And try to ask them how they're doing and make sure that they're doing well and kind of give them a social interaction.
The Lucky Devil is just one of many businesses learning to pivot during these times, like online Pilates classes or distilleries that produce hand sanitizer. The end result being that so far, no Lucky Devil staff members have been stripped of their jobs.